Good morning, everyone. Hope you all are having a wonderful morning out there. It is a beautiful day in Austin, Texas, and I can't wait to get it started. I just wanted to share a message. You know, we are coming up on what I feel is the strongest time in our history in regards to energies and the ascension, the awakening. And I'm so proud and excited for so many of you out there that are awakening to the divinity within you and how powerful you really are and how much you influence this outside world, this external world. And I know it's been intense. I know it's been intense for a lot of us out there. It has been for me, for us, for Magical, and for so many out there. But no matter how intense it gets, just remember that you have that power within you. You are blessed with this beautiful power and this ability to co-create. Okay, so don't get caught up in the external illusions. Okay, don't forget to always, you know, don't judge yourself or be harsh on yourself if you slip out of your routine. It's okay, just jump back into it. Make time to go within every day. Don't get caught up in those external things, the people and the situations and the forces that are pushing fear and hate and division. Do not let that impact you. Keep a place of peace and serenity and love within yourself. Keep doing things that you can do to keep your vibration high. Do whatever you have to do to keep yourself protected. You know, we live in a multidimensional world. We're never taught this, but we live in a multidimensional world. There's much more than just meets the eye here. Do not buy in to doomsday-based timelines and doomsday-based propaganda. It doesn't exist, okay? Don't buy into it. You have the ability to co-create whatever beautiful world and timeline you want. And if you're struggling or having issues, never don't be afraid to reach out. Us at Magical, we are co-creating the most beautiful, incredible timeline, and we're here for every one of you, and we always will be. Our purpose is for you and for serving this world and help in bringing healing to this world and the people of this world that need it more now more than ever. And a lot of you are waking up to your purposes, and or you're on the path to finding your purpose, and it's so exciting. So don't be harsh on yourself. Stay strong in your faith. Go within. Don't let any of these external stressors, don't let any of these external forces, these lower vibrational forces of hate, division, fear, don't let that seep in. Stay strong. Put on your armor of God, okay? You're all so powerful. You're all so loved, and you're all so protected. Never forget that. And Magical is here for you 100% of the way. And we couldn't be more excited for the future that's in store for all of us together. My name is David Staub. My wife, Megan, and I created Magical that has a divine mission to heal this entire world. And we will. Have a wonderful day.